Well, I quit my job down at Congress, left my mama a goodbye note. By Sunday night, left Kingston with my guitar under my coat. I hitched all the way down to Memphis, got a room at the YMCA. For the next 3 weeks, I went a-hunting them nightclubs, looking for a place to play. Well, I found my picking wood, set them on fire. Nobody wanted to hire a guitar man. Well, I nearly starved to death down in Memphis, I ran out of money and luck. So I bought me a ride down in Macon, Georgia, running overloaded poultry truck. I thumbed down to Panama City, started picking them all night bars, hoping I could make myself a dollar, making music on my guitar. I got the same old story than all night peers. There ain't no room around here for a guitar man. You need a guitar man, son. So I slept in the hobo jungles, I roamed 1,000 miles of track, till I found myself in Mobile, Alabama, at a club they call Big Jack's. A little four-piece band was jammed, so I took my guitar and I sat in. I showed him what a band would sound like with a swinging little guitar man. Show him, son. Oh, yeah. If you ever take a trip down to the ocean, find yourself down around the wheel, make it out to a club called Junks if you got a little time to kill. Just follow that crowd of people, you'll wind up out on the dance floor, digging the finest little five-piece group up and down the Gulf of Mexico. I guess you'll lead that five-piece band, I wouldn't you know, it's that swinging little guitar man. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.